Good day everyone and welcome. Before we start, we have a disclosure. Please be aware of risk in the future trading. We strongly recommend to stay on a sim until you learn how to trade or auto trade. Today we're gonna do something different. Right now we have those trades on and it is 2:33 p.m. 9th of May. And you can see how the auto trades works in action. So I will be silent and you will be looking and compare with your charts or auto trade, and you will see if you are doing any better. So we kill the microphone and enjoy it. Thank you. While we are waiting here, I want to share the Nasdaq today is at 1,295. On the 1 minute, we got 4,965. On the 4 minutes, we got 5,310. And on the 2 minutes, we got 4,170. So we will take those out of the way and we'll bring some others down. Well, we're going to show some different charts with a different time frame. And this is a three range ES. I mean, started at 9 o'clock. It was done by 9:14. So all of them, they are on $1,000 target. But if the market go into your direction, like what is going on with the CL, those are also on $1,000, but because the market is going to your favor, the auto trade is not closing that trade, and you can see the difference when the auto trade does not close the trade. So until the direction has changed, so the some of those are on a low for today, and the reason is because they hit the target immediately within minutes. So the ES3 range got 1,100. The ES50 ticks got 1,087. And welcome to trading. The range didn't do that well, but it did 1,000. The 11 range did 1,375 ES. The 5 range did 1,900. I usually don't show Renko bar, but we put one to show that you can use our auto trades for Renko bars, and this is a Renko bar as an example. ES 6 range 1100, and YM, beautiful, look at this YM, 1, 2, 3, and it was 1100, beautiful. 4 range 1,000, CL 3 minutes, 9,920, and the NASDAQ 1,365, CL 50 ticks, 1,000, it finished in 10 minutes, 100 take, it did 1,625, and the 1 minute, which is a statement, the 1 minute, when your auto trade don't work on 1 minute, you just put it in the garbage, no use. So a 24.50. So that's all what we have for you people today. I say thank you very much, and we'll see you tomorrow live on the other channel. Bye for now.